Parents, if your school still allows smoking on school grounds, your child may as well be smoking too. Secondhand tobacco smoke travels freely through a building's ventilation system. Think about it.